most accurate forecast in the Arklatex.
Well, good morning, everyone. Your time right now is about 6:40, so we're about 20 minutes from sunrise here. May not see a ton of sunshine today as we have mostly cloudy to overcast conditions, and the clouds have held temperatures above freezing. Still very cold to start out, 40 in Texarkana and 42 right now in Shreveport-Bossier City. And you can see on satellite and radar, still have a frontal boundary out there. It is producing some rain north of the Arklatex, but that's likely where the rain will stay today. So I have our forecast dry, but we will likely continue to see a lot of cloud cover today, mixing in with a little bit of sunshine here and there, which will help to warm the temperatures into the 60s in most areas. But we do have a widespread of temperatures today just due to that front. We'll talk about that in a moment. 46 in Minden right now, 47 in Mansfield, just a few locations in the 30s north of I-30. We're at 38 right now in DeQueen and 37 in Ida Bell, so you won't have to scrape any ice off the windshield since we are above freezing in all locations. Wind direction has everything to do with our forecast highs today. Most of us will see a south wind about 5 to 10 miles per hour, but with that front making its way through, it will turn the winds to the north here, north of I-20. So Texarkana coming in at 59 today, 57 for Ida Bell and DeQueen, out ahead of the front throughout the day. Shreveport into the mid-60s, 66 for Natchitoches, perhaps as high as 67 today in Manny. So it should feel decent in all locations this afternoon. Here's a look at future cast for today. Continues to show the cloud cover out there even into the afternoon. You can see a little bit of sunshine popping up as well. Latest run of future cast continues to show maybe a little rain popping up south of I-20, but just keep in mind, still very dry air at the surface here behind the cold front that rolled through earlier this week. So that's why I've left rain out of our forecast. A few lingering clouds tonight, but we should begin to clear out behind this front as the dry air gets reinforced tomorrow. So we are looking at mostly sunny conditions for your Saturday. Should have comfortable highs, low to mid 60s in all areas, and then we'll push 70 degrees as we move through the day on Sunday. If you do have Friday evening outdoor plans, evening temperatures in the 40s and 50s after midnight, falling down to 39 in Magnolia, Shreveport at 44 and 40 in Texarkana, so we'll be above freezing tonight. We're jumping to Sunday, Monday here on Futurecast because we do have a fairly strong cold front on the way late Sunday into Monday. You can see the Gulf air getting drawn in ahead of this front Sunday, so it will be breezy, mostly cloudy Sunday. Chance for rain on Sunday will be late, mainly north of I-30. Front looks like it is going to arrive fairly early in the day, which would be good news for us because that won't give us an opportunity to warm up much, but there will still be a bit of a wind threat here with some of these storms on Monday. And Futurecast shows the cool north wind settling in behind this front Monday afternoon. We'll have to keep our eyes on this because if this timing were to push back a little bit, we could see more of a severe weather threat. Way it stands right now, Arkansas, Louisiana likely in a slight risk. The Storm Prediction Center has this in their day four outlook, mainly for wind and hail in the morning. But as I mentioned, if the front slows down a bit, we have a chance to warm up. The winds get a chance to get going, potentially could see a tornado threat develop in the afternoon, but the indications are right now most of that rain should be out of here by the afternoon. But nonetheless, keep an eye on the forecast this weekend for Monday. As we head through the weekend, again, near 70 on Sunday, temperatures will fall off pretty quickly through the day Monday and much of next week, kind of a cool, sunny December week for us as we'll see highs in the low to mid 50s and we'll likely be back below freezing through the overnights next Tuesday, Wednesday, and maybe even into Thursday as well. Let's check the forecast. Go ahead and send it back over to Jeanette.
Josh, thank you. Time now to